Runner goes to third. Swung on, driven down the right field line. Going back, not going to get it is Kubel. Scoring is Wilson. Jimenez to second. He'll slide in with an RBI double, and the Mariners have a 3-1 lead.
I think all eyes were on Jack Wilson as he took off at third base. Didn't realize how well Chris Jimenez hit this ball. I think the ball's traveling well, though, here tonight. Pitch out over the plate. He stays inside it and one hops the wall out there in right field. Jack Wilson could have crawled home from third base on that ball.
Again.